We're going to come back now to Uganda. Brother, I don't know, what is the issue of gay marriages in Uganda? How is it? Let me ask you from there. What is it? What's happening there with that? Yeah.
In Uganda, the government also was also debating the same, that they allow people, men, to marry men. But since some people are born again also, and because God has actually saved some people in Uganda, we, like us in our society, we sent our MP, who's working with the president's office, we sent him to go and tell the government that it is very wrong. The Bible doesn't allow such things to happen. And actually, it is still continuing that they should allow them to marry. But because of Jesus, and we believe this gospel still will reach them also, I believe it will be put off. But it's one of the things causing problems in Uganda.
Yeah.
And immorality is actually has taken up a very big part in Uganda.
Yeah.
And it's one of the biggest sins I do see in our country, Uganda.
But brother, I think, is it true? I'm not sure if this is a fact. Do they stone the people if they come out and say they are gay in Uganda? Is it against the law at the moment? Yeah.
Pardon?
To be a gay? Is it against the law to be a gay in Uganda at the moment?
It's very bad.
Okay.
And actually, for us, those who have received salvation, we are refusing it and we don't want it.
That's good.
Though the devil has entered in some people's hearts and are supporting that, but those who have known Jesus as the Savior and anytime is judging people, and we are not ready for that.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Just this moment before we start going, I want our panel to, you know, say a few last words. Maybe you have a chance right now to give us a call at the studios right now, and you can test me on 0421-256-697. Remember, Jesus is mightily, mightily happy to touch you today and bring you out of your darkness, and he can free you and release you and set you free from anything you're going through. Maybe for a long time that you've not gone to church, maybe you've not even read your Bible, it's time to get it out again. Let's remember that Jesus loves us and is calling us out of darkness.